Is this song named after that show that was on Adult Swim like 20 years ago? Roll It? I think it was called Space Ghost Coast to Coast, was it not? Like a talk show or like a... It was like Daily News with Trevor Noah, but like not like that, but kind of in like that Tosh.0 setup. I think I vaguely remember it. The guy had a black mask with like yellow, white. I swear that this was... I don't know if it's for sure, but we got Space Ghost Coast to Coast, Glass Animals. This was a Patreon request for those that are wondering. This one was requested by Nate. Nate, my guy, appreciate you being a Patreon member. Also, anybody else that's out there, if you're watching this, chances are you're Patreon. And if you're watching this and you aren't, consider joining. You get a lot of exclusive videos of maybe lesser known bands, maybe not as popular songs, maybe songs that won't get views on the channel, but I find them really good and I find them entertaining and interesting. They're going to go and be exclusive over on Patreon. And the ones that are going to make the channel will probably be on Patreon for about a month if it's not a time pressing song. There's BTS, there's Bring Me the Horizon, there's all kinds of things that eventually will be on the channel that when you're watching this right now, if you're watching it on YouTube, it's probably been on the channel for maybe a month already on the Patreon. Consider supporting me. I would greatly appreciate it. It keeps me in front of this camera. Support the stream as well. You can support the stream by clicking and going and visiting the stream. I promise you'll have a great time. Everybody enjoys the stream. People enjoy the stream more than they enjoy the channel. But if you want to support the channel, which is still my main form of income, consider joining on Patreon, which is like 90% of my income. It's really all that I got. So everybody that's willing to give some doll hairs over there, I greatly appreciate it. But super excited to get into this. Literally, I have no idea what to expect. I don't know what the song is about. I don't think I've heard a single song from... I'm assuming Glass Animals is the group. Who knows? One way to find out and to hit this space bar. What skyline is that? Okay.
Said to you, what did you do? It touched the glass.
This was not what I was expecting, but it's hard as fuck.
Said to you, what did you do? It touched the glass. I feel you through it against the wall with the bracelets on. You look bizarre in the apricot. You think that your space goes, you won't go.
Is he hitting the dance moves of that fucking alien? You know what I'm talking about? You know what alien I'm talking about if you've been on the internet the last 10 years. Holy shit. What's happening in this video and what's happening in the song? It's mad hard.
That your space goes,
oh, yeah. He definitely doing that alien shit, right? Oh, yeah. That's the one that got me when he fucking flipped around. That's how I know. This might be one of the best requests I've ever received. We're just panning from one guy to the next. All of these are clearly CG, but it looks funny as fuck. But the song just goes hard. What's happening right now? What world am I in? His voice is fire. The beat is super dark. The 808 goes crazy.
Playing too much of that GTA. Hey. Playing too much of that Dr. Dre.
Hey. Hey. Not the Michael spin. Hey.
Make you safe. Playing peekaboo with the devil these days. Black cap black with the trench coat. Hey. Living in a valley gone tapes.
Not him going into DK mode from fucking GoldenEye 2007 on Nintendo 64. I'm 32, about to be 33 years old. I just dated myself. GoldenEye's pause music and main menu music. Shit goes hard, bro. This shit is stupid hard, bro.
So sad we can't afford the clothes our heroes own.
This is dummy hard, bro. This is an automatic download, to be honest. This is one where you play it in the aux and people don't know what the fuck is happening because it's a jam, but they don't know what, like what?
When you stole mom's old Geo Metro, you wore her own bathrobe, too small to see the road. We were just two Texas toddlers, Pokemon and Bottle Rockets, Dunkaroos and real monsters, Capri Sun, straw in the bottle. You think that your space goes, your roller coaster goes. So that shit, now I go my way and you go yours.
You know what that reminds me of, bro? Fucking filter that you could put on like Instagram and TikTok, and then they had those DJ, and then they put it with doing the, like the Dougie, Teach Me How to Dougie in the background, and they had the, it was a soccer referee, and like his body was waving to like Teach Me How to Dougie. Oh, that's what that reminded me of right there. Hey, yo, this is one of those music videos where, like, if you get it, you get it. But you know the type of audience that you can show it to. Because there's going to be another audience that if you show it to them, they're going to think you're a fucking weirdo for, like, liking it or laughing at it. Like, if you know, you know. But if you don't even bother showing it to somebody who might not even get it.
Looking up the cookbook names, cutting to the back of your bedroom door frame. Super villain with a manifesto, dang. Gotta say I'm pretty glad they caught you, man. Get back to the kickball days. Get the whole hands of school.
You know what's genius
days
about this video? Ooh, a little footwork.
Okay, so this is clearly reminiscing on like a past time, right? When you're, he looks a little older. He looks probably in his late 20s. So he would remember Space Ghost Coast to Coast. And we're talking about Nintendo. And we're talking about Hot Pockets. And clearly a reminiscing type track. Or at least we're talking about older things, which is why it fits. But what makes the video so genius is that we're just panning back and forth. We're not like moving camera position where we got to track all this 3D movement. It's really just a bunch of 2D movement, which makes putting these guys everywhere so much easier. But it still has a nice effect. If anything, it looks weirder because we're not moving. Like the camera is in the same spot and we're just zooming in and looking around. It gives the video that more like unnatural feeling, because that's not the way you look at the world. You don't just stand in one spot and kind of look around like... It's a parallax effect. Everything is moving relative to the things around it. But whenever you're still in one spot and just panning up and down and things like that, it's working for me, yo. Hey, yo. I wasn't sure if this was going to make the channel because I'd never heard of the dude. I'd never heard of the song. I didn't know anything about him. This is crazy nice right here. This was fire, bro. Oh, yeah. If you're watching this on the channel right now, you're lucky. This is normally the type of shit that would be Patreon exclusive, but this is an undeniable bot, bro. This might not get the views that I wanted to get on the channel, but the ones that are willing to click on it, you're in for a treat, bro. What should the thumbnail of this one be right here? Should I be laughing? I can't cut my head off. Should I be laughing? Should I be more like, holy shit, this is hard. Like this right here? Like that little face? Y'all will know by the time y'all are watching this outro because you would have clicked on the thumbnail.